Hello everybody, welcome back to Soulstone Survivors. We're going Houndmaster or Sentinel, which one? We want dogs. Alright, we're gonna go to the skill tree as well because I played a little bit. Do I want this? No. And then I guess just a low level one. Well, can't upgrade anything. All right, let's go. Now I'm gonna go this map just so I can get some progress on it. Alright, this is, you can see our hound dogs, so I'll just respawn after they die after like 5 seconds. Let's do bombs only, I guess. Yeah, bombs only sounds good. So we're just gonna make explosions and maybe a couple of chaos golems. If we see chaos golems, we'll change it up. What is that? Like invisible. Alright, okay, we gotta go. Gonna go behemoth. They're the minimum range. What do you mean they're the minimum range? It's fine, we got the resources. By the way, in case you don't know, I've got 2 dashes now. It's so useful, I can like zoom around. I'm gonna go with cluster bomb. Oh wow, that's cool. Yep. Look at this. Fireball. We're gonna obliterate bosses. Doom. Oh, I got hit. It's fine. I guess we have to go for the suction bomb. Do I get to aim the suction bomb? Nah. I don't think I get to aim it. Magnetic. The only bomb I'm probably not gonna take is the chaos bomb, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, chaos. But otherwise I'll take any other bomb. Resilient. Oh, we're gonna take Chaos Golem. I'm sorry, I couldn't help it. It's not a bomb only challenge anymore. It's more of a summoning one. Yep, where's the boss? I'm gonna absolutely annihilate the boss. Come on. Mount him. Alright, what do we want? Let's go for shrapnel bomb, then increased damage. It's expensive. Okay, we have just summoning. We are summoning. Yeah, that's cool. Means that the focus isn't really on us, as you can see, and on our units. What is this? What is that? What is that? I need to talk louder. That's a problem. Look, my allies have come. We want bomb barrage. Unlimited bombs. Multicast. Where's it gone? It's here. Multicast. Ooh, nope. We want... 1 second. We want poison, just because we haven't got that yet. It's really just for the bosses and our units, so that they deal poison. Apart from that, I don't use it. I just explode them. Like, if something survives that, I would be surprised. I'm starting to lag. Ooh. What's all of these? Ben. Behemoth. Fire shield. Frailty. Meta everything. Fateful. Venom. Expansive. Alright, I'll be back in a second, everybody. Wait, actually, no, I won't. I'm not. I might. I think it looks fine on the recording. I hope it does. Explosions! Give me the upgrades. Doom. Multicast. That one. Chaos Golems, multicast. Right, the dogs are starting to become obsolete. But they're still useful. Okay, good to know that everywhere I look just gets exploded. Hi guys. I am a bomb. Fear me. Right. Relentless. Oh gosh, it does melt though, it does. The dogs do follow me around and just attack the nearest thing for like 30 damage. Which, I like it. But I also like massive explosions. Carpet bomb! Okay, I think everything here is dead. Give me a sec, I'll be right back. Alrighty everyone, I'm back and there should be slightly reduced lag. Well, mostly reduced. Come on, level me up. Oh, it's that. I will get rid of this suction bomb. Much better. Big explosions. Alright, where is the boss? It's dead. Yeah. We are exploding the world. Or the universe. Whatever one you want to call it. But I want to say universe. Obliterate. Yeah. Oh god. Took 11 damage. Where are my doggos? I wish I could, like, toggle the attacks to be on and off. Oh, well, just more attacks, okay. That works too. Alright, also, giant amounts of lag. Insane amount of lag. Got hit by something. And just spray. Ooh, poison. Wow, it really is just like a giant battlefield between me and my units versus them. I'm loving this game. And you're gonna see probably like 200 episodes of it. Oh, that was the greatest carpet bomb I've ever seen. I am taking damage, so I'm gonna need more HP and more block. Because I really can't see anything. At this point, it's just a massive explosion. Alright, the boss is down. Fateful. Oh, got hit again. We're probably gonna complete this map. Actually, we definitely are. We're getting closer and closer to the paladin. Well, it's after you aim it at a while. Oh, I'm starting to get hit. I can't see anything. Alright, settings. Make the crosshair just, like, more visible. Make it slightly bigger. Auto level up. Damage numbers. Festival graphics, special effects, alright, so I should just, yeah, I can see, still can't see very well, but I can see. That's very, 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 very useful. 2 more damage taken. Healing crystal. Meow. Oh, I still do have the dogs. Yeah! Go, my doggo, go! Why does that guy have like 100k HP? Wow, this is easy. Alright, boss is gonna spawn in soon. Come on. Come on. Come on. When's the boss gonna spawn in? Come on. Look at that bar go up. Oh my gosh. Let's get over here. Bomb it. Come on. I still can't see anything. And I'm lagging. Lag is great. Lag is amazing. No, move, 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 no! Move, 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 move! Alright, it's completed. It's done. just on the 15 minutes. Alright, my army's ready. Charge! Actually, that just... Oh no, I wasn't fast enough. That's it. Alright. That was fun. Weakening grenade. Alright. Well, we're just gonna quickly do the skill tree. Reduce damage. Get new skills when you level up? Yeah. Alright. Well, I guess I'll see you all next time.